2 for the Iceman. Chased it back to Taylor. Taylor's in the area. Crosses. Gunnarsson.
Plays it forward, finding Mason inside the area, played wide to Noon, better cross coming in, header down, it's in!
Gunnarsson!
And it's Aron Gunnarsson! And it's
2-1! Takes that in, looking for Justin, get a little knocked out, here's Gunnarsson, oh yes! Wins it in the air, falls to Gunnarsson. It's yes. More. You're as cold as ice. Here comes the Whittingham corner delivery. Gunnarsson! 2-0 Cardiff. The goal has been coming.
It'll be Bellamy, right-footed, driven hard across goal. And in! It's a goal for Cardiff City. It's 2-1.
Aron Gunnarsson.
Swinger from him as usual. And it comes towards the near post. And it's a goal for Cardiff City, and it's Gunnarsson who's headed it in. To take it from the Cardiff left, right-footed in-swinger towards the near post, headed on by Turner, and a chance in, it's gone in! It's a goal for Cardiff City, and it's Gunnarsson who has got it. He flicks it in field to Kim. He starts to come forward strongly, trying to get to the byline on the right. Low cross coming in, cleared away,
goal!
And it's a goal for Cardiff City.
Wonderful work, and it's Aron Gunnarsson, the man with the final touch of the near post. Great work from Kim. It was all started a little bit pedestrian.
Almost level with the edge of the area, playing it forward. Pilkington's low cross coming in, and that's another goal! And that's Gunnarsson, and that's 2-0! Cardiff left, right-footed, high towards the far post. Headed back across, goal, and headed in! Cardiff have scored, it's Gunnarsson! Well, has he? Is left-footed into the centre circle. Gunnarsson wins it, knocks it forward to Jones. Gunnarsson gets it back, goes forward strongly. Still going forward, he could score here. He does score! It's 1-0 to Cardiff City.